Now we're here because of a gift that Jehovah gave to us as humans, and that's the ability to be able to get married. It's supposed to be a time that will lead to a life full of happiness for everyone. Now, since Jehovah is a God of love and a happy God, a marriage that is honorable in His sight has to reflect those qualities of love and happiness. So you're getting married today is not the end of a love story. Rather, it's the beginning.
You came into my life and made everything right again. I was
this marriage gathering, brother and sister Stephen Burrows, you may now kiss your bride.
I'm gonna make a change in my life.